are we or anyone to say what is and isn't a legitimate religion? And what business is it of a secular government to pass judgment on the theological authenticity of one's faith?
What a business indeed. Over the past few years, there has been a major increase in reports of a creature unlike any other watching us. Some believe it to be a hoax. Some believe it to be a legend. Whilst others believe it to be a deity. This creature is known as the Flying Spaghetti Monster.